Lara, are you okay?
Oh, thank God.
Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Divine source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No! You're with them! I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
And no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
I finally laid my...
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shot. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
has let the mask.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there. Jacob, what is he doing?
This is the place.
Shit. Be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere. I don't know. You have to.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Keep looking.
train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being in the...
The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to bring it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here. A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden.
Fire!
as we push deep.
In weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Hey!
as we push deeper into the valley.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. A bit grim.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way.
We got incoming! I see her! Take her down! She's hit! Come on, let's end it!
Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. Nothing, but definitely big enough to hide in. Maybe one of these lockers. Blood. That hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it?
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Jacob's people were forced to work here. trail here. Well worn.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga. She drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and she's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit! Steady.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overlord, come in! We need immediate extraction! Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking. How c- What the-
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
A ceremonial cloth worn by...
Without this place.
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
The Wicked Vale isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff. Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact was made.
There's some sort of pollen drifting in here. Flowers.
What did you say? What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh no. It's too late.
This is when you die.
No, must be dreaming. Isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop, please. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind it all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Me, it is too late.
No. Don't try.
Someday. You'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see. Shoot north of Ankar!
Not real.